you're here to see the condo. Come on in. Wasn't visitors parking easy to find? Tons of spaces right in front of the building. But let's talk about this unit in specific. We have a fully updated kitchen here. We've got quartz countertops, new backsplash, all new appliances, new flooring. Great place to cook your meals. Let's head here into the living space where you can see we got all new flooring. The whole unit's been freshly painted, but this here, this is the thing right here. It has amazing southern exposure. You have a lake view. You've got Erin Mills Town Center right across the street. How convenient is that? You've got your own private balcony with this awesome view. And check this out. You've got your own gas line for all your barbecuing needs. How sweet is that? Anyways, let's go back inside. We're gonna check out the bathrooms and the bedrooms. All right, as you can see, the flooring, new flooring continues all the way through. Bathrooms have been fully updated. It's a four-piece, new flooring, new vanity, new mirror, new light fixtures. Bedroom number one, again, southern exposure. Flooring continues in here. Tons of storage space, which is great. But let's go check out that primary bedroom. You're gonna wanna check this out. You can see the flooring does continue through the whole unit. You've got a walk-in closet with tons of space. That's an awesome bonus feature. Again, southern exposure, lots of natural light, and your own four-piece ensuite washroom. All new flooring, vanity, light fixture. You got it all. What a great building. You've got an indoor swimming pool, outdoor tennis court, and a gym. What else could you want? You want to buy this house, don't you?